Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how to make sima, or other people they say ugali, chima. It's the same thing. So here I have with me like 2 cups of water. So now I'll add some flour. I'll stir it until it gets a little bit thick, not too thick. Yes, so keep stirring, because if you stop stirring, what happens, it's gonna stick on the bottom and start burning. So you want to make sure you keep stirring until it gets the consistency that I'm looking for, so I can leave it and cover it and let it boil or simmer, whatever you can say. So yeah, keep stirring, keep stirring, or keep mixing until it gets thick to the right consistency I'm looking for, so I can cover it. I'll cover it so I can enjoy eating it. At this point, I'll cover it and let it simmer or boil it for 3 to 5 minutes. It doesn't take long at all. So yeah. You see, I'll show you, this is the consistency you're looking for, you see? If it's in this consistency, it's easier to boil it quicker, but when you make it thick, it doesn't boil like the way it is boiling now, so it is hard. It takes long time to cook. At the end, it start burning on the bottom, so you don't want that. You want to make sure it's light consistent, so it can boil it perfect, so you can have a beautiful simmer and enjoy it with whatever you have: fish, meat, vegetable, beans, whatever you got, doesn't matter. So now I think it's ready because it's not format, doesn't take long time than when it's format. So because this one is like ¾ cup, so it's not huge amount, so I'll start adding some flour and I'll mix it slowly. Now you can see it started baking. I'll add a little bit more, but not too much, because I don't want it too hard. I want it a little bit soft. See? Then it's how you see. So yeah, I'm using one hand because I'm filming as well as cooking. So that's why it's a little bit hard, but when you're using two hands, because I can hold it, the handle, and it'll be easier. But I'm using one hand, so yeah, simple and easier. Sorry for the poor video, because I'm using one hand, so that's why it is difficult for me to stare and filming at the same time. Sorry guys. This is the consistency you're looking for. Not too hard, not too it looks like it's too hard because I'm using one hand. I put the hand on my tummy, so yeah, so it can be easier for me to stay, but normally it's a little bit hard to stay because I'm using one hand. Sorry guys for the cool video. Next time I'll make it perfect. This is the consistency you're looking for. See? So yeah, this is the consistency you're looking for. Yeah. See? Yeah. So I'll cover it a little bit for a minute, but right now I'll turn off the stove. So yeah, let's wait for a minute. So right now what I'm using to serve is this spoon, but normally this is not the one we use back home. We have a special spoon to serve with it. I'll dip it in water, then I'll show you how to do it. I'll dip this spoon in water, then I'll pour the spoon right here, and this is how it looks like. Then you dip it in water again, tap tap. Dip it in the water again, and another self. Sorry guys, filming with one side and using one side is difficult. Another one like that. This is the end result, how it should look like. I hope you enjoy my video. So until next time, enjoy and stay brave. Thank you for watching. Bye.